The group forms part of Namibians who left Namibia following the 1998 and 1999 Zambezi exodus to Botswana. They decided to return to their motherland following the call by Namibia, Botswana, and the United Nations High Commission for Refugees for them to voluntarily return home. Initially, 16 people were expected to return to Namibia, but some reportedly changed their minds at the last minute on reasons that some children have already enrolled in schools. The government, UNHCR, and the Namibia Red Cross Society will give assistance to the returnees to rebuild their lives. Adults will receive $1,000 each, while children will receive $500. The government will also provide them with building materials. The incentive is valid for only 6 months for those refugees who want to return to Namibia voluntarily. Bonangli Epo called for the strengthening of the cooperation between the Tripartite Committee for the speedy return of Namibian refugees in Botswana.
We ask our counterparts, the government of Namibia, to speed up the clearance exercise, because sometimes it takes forever and people will end up retreating. Probably if we can ensure that we clear people in the shortest time possible, we can see large numbers retained. But now if it takes almost 11 months, some people end up getting held up here and there.
Zambezi Governor Alfea Sampofu encouraged the returnees to join their fellow Namibians so that they develop and enjoy the fruits of an independent Namibia.
I would like to appeal to our regional leaders, the traditional authorities, families, civil servants, the civil society organizations, and communities at large to wholeheartedly welcome our fellow countrymen and women and assist them to integrate into the society.
We also spoke to some of the returnees.
Home is the best, so when you stay in someone's country, it's not good. So that's why we decided, because the other treatment we were getting there, some they were not fair. So we decided that we should go home and enjoy our country.
I am very happy to return home. I wasted a lot of time in Botswana while I was supposed to have done a lot, so I feel like I'm a new person today.